Name is Oliver, and this is my first video, and I am going to be playing 2K16. No, I got this a while ago, but I guess I have to restart, so let me put my name in. Okay, then my favorite team is the Cavs. Hi. I'm gonna change my hair.
To
Wow, my guy looks so ugly. Okay. And I do have a camera, it's just I don't really do the face cam because it always messes up for me. So,
check out our interview with Pacers.
So, I'm either gonna play career, play now, or right now, I'm gonna play some career. So, let's do this. And I have a cold right now, so that's why you might be hearing me. I'm gonna be a balanced point guard. Hey, 6'4". 185 pounds and number 28. I'm gonna go to the Tornadoes. Okay. And let's go.
Man, CC, I'm beat. Another long day, and we have a big game this weekend.
Yeah, I hear you, freak, but don't forget, we still gotta get up early in the morning tomorrow so we can get a few extra shots in before school.
Right. Then I probably should finish my homework.
Hey, hold up. Homework? Nah, I know we can think of something better to do than homework.
Oh, hold on now, son. You got homework to do? You need to get on it. You too, Victor. Now, you know I don't like the idea of these early morning workouts. You need your rest.
All right, Pops, I know. We got it.
Right.
Swish.
Man, that was your line.
Oh, my bad.
Cut.
Your line.
This year, NBA 2K16 will take a new approach to your My Career story. Expand your world to something bigger and better than ever before. There's a lot more of being a great baller than what you see in the court. High school, college, choosing an agent, getting drafted, developing a personal brand and family. The pressure is starting very real for you and everyone around you, but the rewards can be equally as powerful if you're willing to put in the work. So let me tell you a story.
Shazam! Step into my world, where you can be the story.
See what it's like to be the next NBA phenom, the next Frequency Vibrations, a.k.a. Freak. This is Living the Dream.
And I'm probably not gonna watch this because I might cut out that first one too, so I don't think I'm really gonna watch this either. So, cause you guys probably don't wanna see the cutscenes. You probably just wanna see the gameplay, so. I'm going to skip this and just go to the game.
Let's take them back. Welcome to my...
Okay, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Let's see how good I can shoot. Right here? Fix your coat, prepare for 40 below spit. 7 days of heaven's ways and hang-ups. Chris and Ryan again, and we wishing anybody who isn't wishing us well bankrupt. A L and whatever else ain't up. As far as me, I'm still caught up in all it. Still calling up. Okay, let's get into our first. Hold on. Okay, let's get into our first game. Okay. First game. College scouts flock to witness local blue chip prospect Oliver Anderson with the national signing day fast approaching. High school phenom Oliver Anderson dominating on the court, looking more and more like a future NBA star. Harlem baller Oliver Anderson blowing up, scouts calling him next big thing. Fairview star freak named NYC Boys Basketball Player of the Week for fifth straight time. Let's begin.
Find our seat.
Hey, I'm coming. Hold up. Go.
Hey,
let's go, Freak. Let's get this win, baby.
Hey, yo, FOF, right here. Hey, who want to meet up after, y'all? Call me.
Vic, let's
call
go, me. Come sit down. Come on, the game's about to start.
Let's go. Okay, yeah, this game's not gonna work. Okay, 2K. Okay, let's go. Okay, Peg, I didn't know what you got. Strip you. Oh, I gotta strip him. Watch Jones. Yeah, you knew he was gonna drive it. Let's go. Oh, I'm wide open. I got him. I got Stu. When I got that kind of spacing. Oh! Boom! Ah! That looks like an easy steal. No, don't reach. Where's the foul at? That should be a foul, but... eh. Oh, it won. Let's go.
Shots good. Hit. Shoot one.
Oh, come on. Shoot.
The first quarter is in the books. Second quarter will begin in a few moments.
Wait, what? The ball went. Oh. Perfect release. Okay. Yeah, I don't really like talking while I'm playing. Because really, my life isn't really fun. It's like really boring. So. There, it's a wing. Oh, right back, Wayne. Right back. Oh, money. Oh, break. Why'd you go up? Why'd you? Oh, I didn't want it. I wanted the pump fake. No way. They hit a three? Ready, ready, ready? Let's go. Come on. Let's get this block. Oh, I missed. That missed too. Let's go. We're going to halftime with an 8-point lead. And 4 steals. Oh, what the? What? Okay, get back. That was, okay. Someone. Too much. Oh my God. A roll. Thank you. Fair score there. It's my fault. Okay, let's go. Oh gosh, get over to him. What you gonna do? Huh? What you gonna do? You're not able to dribble? I don't allow you to dribble. I don't allow him to dribble. Come on.
all students. If you are interested in a spring break trip to Hong Kong, please notify Mr. Luck as soon as possible. Reservations for this once-in-a-lifetime trip are limited.
Okay. What am I doing out of bounds? Oh, I should have had the steal. No. Come on, steal this. Oh. No. Oh, could have had that steal. Could have been there. Second center. Come on. Steal it. This stupid guy can't. Is horrible. Oh. There's no. Come on, wait. Back. Spider. No, spider. Oh, spider. Get that out of here. Does that count as a block? Yeah, that does count as a block. I'm about to shoot. Cheese. Charge cheese. Oh. Lang. Oh, what was that? I didn't want even to want the ball. Okay. Oh my god, what is my guy doing? Yeah, I can't foul out. We already know he's gonna win, so why am I just fouling? Oh, there's no way that's going in. Oh, what? Okay, so when I'm watching a YouTuber and they shoot that, it never goes in. Your teammates can't score in the first game? And they can't score, but now everyone's scoring. I don't get that. Okay, ready?
No way!
Midtown ball.
Wait, what was it? I was going up for the layup, and it just beep. You have to go to. Oh, what? Don't foul. Don't foul. Oh gosh. Don't foul! Left game, so I'm just gonna pop three. Oh, I gotta let him score there. Oh, I should just hold the ball now. But I'm gonna say right here. You know what? No respect. Oh gosh, why would I drop it? No, that's respect. That's respect. No, spider, speeda, spidea, spidea. Four. Okay, well, that'll wrap up my first video. I hope you enjoyed, and please subscribe. And please subscribe.